Hello friends, I'm Chetan Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you how you can get stock wallpapers of OnePlus devices to any Android device. So basically, this app contains a bunch of wallpapers with a never settle logo on it. That is the same logo that is on the OnePlus devices stock wallpapers. So without any further delay, let us start. The link for this app is given in the description, so go and check out that link. The name of the app is Never Settle Wallpapers. So once there is our app, once you open that app, this will be the interface of your app. You'll see there are a couple of wallpapers, not a couple of, actually there are a large amount of that wallpapers for that with Never Settle logo. So let me show you that how you can download and apply that wallpaper to in your Android device. So let me choose a beautiful wallpaper first. Let me say I want to apply this wallpaper. So simply tap on that wallpaper. It will start loading that wallpaper. As you see, now the wallpaper is loaded. Now you will have to download that wallpaper. As you see, it is now downloaded. Tap. When you apply tick from this app, then maybe your wallpaper may not be properly fit in that your back screen. Now you will see the wallpaper is applied in a zoomed view. So if you want to set wallpaper properly, so then you will have to open that wallpaper from the your gallery or your Explorer app. So let me go to Explorer, go back, and then you will have to locate your wallpaper. My wallpaper is in the, go to your storage, then you will have to go to the pictures. So let me go to pictures, then here you will have to search for Never Settle wallpaper. As you see, here's that. Then you will have to tap on that wallpaper. Here is our wallpaper. Then you will have to type on set as wallpaper. Tap on apply, set as home screen. As you see, now our wallpaper is applied properly framed. So that's it friends. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon so you can get notification whenever I uploaded a new video. So thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.